So we're going to try and make some very basic things. So we're going to get Kodu just to first don't make Kodu creatable. And put Kodu in and lock. Now we want to make Kodu creatable. So in a setting, creatable, turn that on. That's good for two reasons. First, we can clone things and share the same brain. Secondly, we can get other bots to create this bot, which we use. So notice the creatable shows are glowing green. Now what we want a bot to do is I want the Kodu to the bot to go create. Kodu. Now if I run that, this happens. So empty select block is the only once. And that time just makes the Kodu. Brilliant. So I think Kodu creatable and get the rock, create it. Done.